talking about it. Not just for him, but me and you.